ladies and gentlemen. It's nice to be here in Texas.